snowballs here! Oh shit! Don't let him touch you!
We have to get to the tower!
Run the moon!
Come on, get inside!
Yeah, I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet's trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the COG was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
That one of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
Got it. Oh, look what I found. Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. A
official COG business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
I'm ready to go when you are.
Okay, this might be a problem.
God damn it. This whole place is infested.
And we clear it out!
Gate sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station.
I got it.
Let's get inside.
take that. Put this to good use.
I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Always use more.
Ooh, mine.
It's home!
That's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
And this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
Yeah, it's probably the safest.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
Oh, Rip's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Oh, look what I found.
Damn it! Juby!
And it's calling in friends!
done.
We're clear.
Oh, I hate these guys.
Heads up, pouncers!
That's it. They're down.
Now to find out if the elevator works.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
Okay, Del, Kate, you take the operations deck. We'll deal with the generators. Kate, I assume we'll know these generators when we see them, right?
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption.
Then let's do this.
This will come in handy.
Ah!
generators up. All right, we're gonna need some covering fire down here.
Oh, really? What makes you say that?
I'm not seeing a way out of here.
It's because the breaker's open. Give us a second to close it.
Guys, I'm closing the breaker. Jenny, Marcus, you're good to go.
Get back to the elevator.
Watch it! Zion incoming!
By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man, just come on.
That's not good.
Come on, we walk from here.
Let's keep going. Can we go now?
Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Oh yeah! Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Can't let him go to waste. Always use more.
Okay, now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, This looks like the place to do it.
Doors double locked. Two switches.
I need a hand!
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Check that panel, to the left of the turbine. Let's go, people!
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones!
I'm out!
Get out of here!
Got a drone! Who's next?
Suppressor! Down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Come on, it's another double lock.
Come on already, let's move.